I'm going to go till kingdom come talking about statehood and autonomy. But I also don't live in La La Land. And so we as grown-up people who run this city, we have to go into these fights armed with what we need. So what I can tell people is I vetoed this bill. I outlined all the reasons why I thought it wasn't good. But even after all of that, I said to the Congress, it's our business, and we'll fix it. Not only did I say that, I introduced the amendments that would fix